How are we doing today?
We're jamming, man. We're ready to learn how to fly.
All right, Dan. So you tell me, what are we celebrating here?
It's my 56th birthday.
Hey, happy birthday, man.
Thanks a lot, man.
56 years, and you decide to... Jump. Got a funny looking harness, so you're going to do a little what?
Do a little bit of jumping out of a plane and sail through the sky.
All right, a little skydiving.
Yep.
Something you always want to do?
Yep, all my life, man. All finally getting to it.
All right, so we got to check something off the bucket list.
That's the last thing.
All right. Well, what are you going to do after this?
I wanted to run the bulls, man, but I don't think I'm going to be able to do that.
Hey, you ride one.
They'll cut me out.
All right. So basically what we're going to do is we're going to take you up to that beautiful blue sky.
Yep.
Going to fall till about 5,000 feet, open the parachute. Nice, peaceful ride down. What do you think?
Cool.
You ready to do it?
Blast to me. I'm ready.
All right, man. Give me a thumbs up.
All right.
Are you guys getting some
time? Dan, have a good one, man.
Okay. When I say knees out, you're swinging both to the right. All the way out. I got you. You're not falling.
No, you
got
to keep on the harness, though. Don't hold on. Oh. Yeah. There
That's
you go.
Why I have you on the harness. Okay. Next second, as soon as we're in free fall, it's like a split second later. Head comes all the way back, up against my shoulder. Roll your shoulders back, beautiful. Legs kick up on your butt, okay?
Do what now?
No.
That's when the legs.
That's when you can't do it sitting here, but once we're in the air,
right,
you do
right.
that, okay? Okay. You feel me tapping? Let go of the harness, bring your hands out.
Mm-hmm.
Do that now. Bring your hands out.
Let go.
Let go.
Look for me.
Look for the camera. Okay. That's it. Come on back in.
Look for me right now.
Look for the camera.
Give me your first and last name.
Dan Parker.
Your hometown.
Shamokin, PA.
You ready to skydive?
Yes, I am.
Let's do it.